What's up, Internet? This is Random Game Critic, and welcome back to Let's Play Ratchet and Clank Going Commando Blind. In the last episode, we explored, interrupted a distribution of proto pets and learned two new missions. One is there's a plant being overrun by them, and second, this plant is also being overrun by them, but more importantly, Angela is here, and we need to go rescue her because she thinks that she's going to be overrun by all the proto pets. Slow the hell down, Kyle. Okay, so this is Angela's home planet. She got her security badge for Megacorp because she used to work there. And now we got to come here to find her. Any new weapons? I hope to God that they don't give me any more new weapons throughout the rest of the game. I can buy this, the shield charger. Not sure how good it is. Personally, I plan on buying the upgraded armor. I'm sure. Here's the thing, I kind of want you guys' advice on this, but at the same time, I also want to record a whole lot of this in advance, and I'm probably going to. So feel free to post a comment suggesting what I should do with my money, but I might not read it for several more episodes yet. Enter factory, okay, there's a teleporter here. Do I got two paths? I probably do. What's that way I can go? Is that another freaking armor vendor? Oh, I swear to God. That is what that sign means there, right? Can I go up here? I cannot. Okay, hold the phone. Where is Vendor at? Is it in here? We're gonna go up. I want to know what this thing is and how to get to it. I want to know. You know, also, whoa. You know, I actually saw those things off in the distance, but I never actually bothered to look through them yet. My missions are find Angela or traverse the ice field. I'm gonna go with this one first. Traverse the ice field. Is that someone ice fishing here? Somebody was ice fishing here. Okay, because the little thing is here. Probably nothing. Interesting. Oh, there's a dude over here. Okay. Let me real quick get this friggin' thing off my quick select. So, yeah, we're gonna go with Lancer and the gravity bombs. Because in the last episode, I also got these upgraded and also the Sheepnader. Thank God. Those are two of the worst weapons that I have. I'm so glad to be done with them. This guy looks... This is the crystal guy.
Oh man. It won't budge.
Violence is not the answer.
Can you move this rock, sir?
I am able.
And?
Patience, young one. For the rock to move, the forces of the universe must align.
So, can we make these forces align a little faster?
Ah, yes. The holistic resonance of moonstones may yet guide these wayward forces.
Excuse me? There are more crystals. Oh, Yeti! Sup! Why am I using this thing? Mini rockets! I'm going to have a lot of fun upgrading this weapon. Wait, did they just come out of that snow pile there? Oh god. Okay then. I've already lost way too much health. and I'm trying very hard to resist the urge to call these Yetis Bentley or Bartholomew or something like that. No more Mr. Nice, Rhett Lombax. Are you freaking kidding me? It takes three of these or three mini Rockatoos? Well, okay, screw these things. Screw these things then. Lancer away. But okay, these guys seem to infinitely respawn, or do they? Maybe only a few can spawn out of each hole. Maybe I'll figure this out as I shoot them. Not sure how many crystals I need, but I can definitely use more. Oh man. Okay. Just keep getting more. Oh crap! Ow! That is not okay. Is that a freaking dragon? Yeah. Okay. That's cool. That's also cool. And there's more Yetis surrounding me. Oh my god! How the hell? Okay, well, I'm just gonna let you guys freaking kill me. Gonna restock on my ammo and come up with a better plan. Come on. Do it, you wimps. Meanwhile, let me try and see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I can take 12 hits, because they each take out a full 4 healths. Full 4 healths. Yeah. Let's get some free ammo first, and then I'll spend my money on more ammo. Oh, good god. This is getting ridiculous. I'm not sure if I should just like, kind of blast my way through this. Okay, well, at least it saved the crystal that I got. That's not the vendor. What the hell are you doing? Acme vendor. I want that. Yes, please. Max out all of the ammos. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna want those things. So soon after I completely installed them and called them useless. Okay, they're not useless, they're just expensive. Okay, I see like the broken ice over there. I want to steer clear of that because I know what's gonna pop out of there. Okay. Alright, Mr. Yeti, let's dance. Takes three Spirebot gloves also. Three's a magic number, isn't it? Okay. Dope. Yeah, I've noticed these guys fire rockets on occasion also, which is I am okay with that. I think I'm gonna shoot each Yeti I see twice, and then let the Killinoids take care of the rest. Unless I'm busy doing something else. Okay. Well, this thing of ammo here is obviously Spider-Bot glove ammo. So, I should go find something to use them on. I have three. Oh, come on. Come out and play. No. There he is. There's... Okay. Better. Oh my god. This needs to stop. There's Spider-Man glove ammo, yep. Didn't want to waste ammo while I was laying around. You gotta stop this, sir. What I need is more. Oh my god, no. Okay, screw that. In fact, screw fighting these guys at all. I'm just gonna grab this stuff and then get the heck out of Dodge. Okay, yep, just keep moving. Don't even bother stopping to hit things with your wrench. Just keep moving. Just ignore it. It's not there if you don't see it. It's out of sight, out of mind. How many damn moonstones do I need anyway? These are moonstones that the guy said, right? They're not actually the same crystals. Oh great, ice physics. Lovely. If they're anywhere near as big a dick as they are in the last game, then I'm gonna be in trouble. No, don't slide toward him. Anything else new in this area that I haven't? Ooh! That's probably... Oh, shit, this area is bigger than I thought it would be. Oh my god, this area is bigger than I thought it would be. Trade 9 moonstone rocks. Okay. And then I can go traverse this whole other massive area here. Nope. Oh man, this is gonna be like Five Nights at Freddy's, where I'm just going to nope all the way over to screw that ville. Yeah. I tried recording the game again. I thought, okay, I was just being a baby, I'll try it again. No matter how much I try, I just don't want to do it. Like, I want- Oh, okay, nope. Yeah, that was for the Pirates of the Caribbean theme there. A friend of mine told me that he did that once while playing Freddy's. He's like, that game made me sing the Pirates of the Caribbean song in the nope form. I was like, really? That's an interesting reaction to that. But I just did the same thing, because there's just so much nope going on here. Oh god, you just stopped me, you dick. It was you that was ice fishing. What the? Didn't I pick up a knife? Oh, it's still trying to come toward me. Wow, I just noped out of that so fast. Quick!
Oh, yes. Your arrival with the moonstones is most fortuitous, for it is in this very moment that I am able to move the rock.
Gee, what a coincidence.
Thank you, sir. That was most helpful.
Your gratitude is comforting, child. I have also found a piece of something called a hypnomatic. You may have it in exchange for more moonstones.
Wait, I thought you had no need for material possessions.
Please, do not lay your burdens upon me now. I am weary from lifting the rock, and I must rest.
Oh my god. Well, I gotta do it. Is it just in this area here, or is there a whole another outer area that I can get to somehow? It would appear so, like there's a bridge here of some sorts. Or is that just the way back down? Must be. Well, I doubt there's 16 more moonstones in this area here, so I'm just going to... Ouch. I hope I get a continue point once I go into this teleporter here. I hope there's a vendor here also. That'd be nice. So now we are still... Trade moonstones for hypnotic parts. Explore the caves, mission complete. I haven't explored these caves yet. What other objectives are there? How do we get there? I'll figure it out eventually, I'm sure. Mine shaft. Oh, this is where... Okay. Alright, this seems interesting. Oh. I always love these sections, actually. Like, they can be challenging, but I love them. Feels like old school Spyro the Dragon days, where, like, you're doing the flight things. Oh, is this like some sort of twisted roller coaster thing? I don't know, they're legit trying to pass us off as an ancient dinosaur. Oh, jeez. Oh, stop. Okay, well, can't get it right the first time. I'm gonna try and follow the track and basically just steer out of the way if anything falls, which a lot of things are going to fall. Actually, screw staying on the track, I'm just gonna take a more direct path. Especially because if you the more altitude you go up, this thing does lose speed and then you fall, right? I'm starting to remember this stuff now. Good thing I'm going down. Whoa. Wait, I gotta go further down? Oh, sh**. Well, that didn't work. And I just dove right into the lava. Heh, funny how there's lava so close to ice. Isn't that funny how that works? In fact, I've actually seen a lot of games that do crap like that. Wasn't it Mario Galaxy that had like a lava ice world or something? Yeah, but again, I'm questioning video game logic once more. So going down, gonna go down further into the cave here. Yes. Oh crap! Things are getting real now. Oh sweet. Okay. Wasn't so bad. Continue point and a vendor. Awesome. I'll just buy more of those, and that's it for now. Oh, looks like I'm good on health and everything else too. Where am I? Oh, that's all that whole segment was there. Anything else in this area? Or is this all just decorations? It's just decorations. Let's get a move on. Okay. Haha, got it. Alright. Oh, what is this? Okay, nope, these guys are not friendly. For a second I thought they actually would be. Don't know what I was thinking. Okay, they can fire up at me, so I can't just spider-block love them. Ouch. Oh my god, stop. Do more come out of this thing? Well, okay, the last time I saw robots that I thought respawned infinitely, turns out they didn't. So I'm gonna be a little more patient this time. Nah, these guys just keep coming, don't they? No? Oh god. Don't be a dick. I'm trying to get my ammo back and not spending money because I want to save up for stuff. But these guys will be making it a little difficult. I'm just gonna keep killing them with my wrench. This is actually not even that hard. Is that all of them? Cool. Huh. I am a dumb. Boop. That's all you need to do. And I'm wasting all my Lancer ammo for that. Ouch. Oh crap. I don't want to die. And I died anyway. Wait, what? I thought I had like one hit left. Okay, quick, yeah. I see a button here too, but I'm gonna ignore that for now. Heavy bouncer is OP! And I am okay with that. Okay, did that other door open up back here also when I hit the button? No, it did not. Maybe when I hit this button! Boop. Is that the way outside? Yep. This is what I was trying to get to the whole time. Return to the surface. Uh-huh. Oh, good God. Okay, well, let me just read what the stats are real quick first. Yes, we know this much. 66%. That looks really cool. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. I can't afford that, though. There's no reason to buy this now. I can just totally skip that and save myself a fortune. Ugh, crap. I want it! I can't get it, though. Okay, first try. Nice. And that opens it. Wait. I made like an ice bridge there? Well, whatever then. Let me get back some free ammo first. Before I start buying more. This is gonna be a boring episode. Cause all I'm gonna be doing is just getting crystals and crap. So what was it again that I had, 16 moonstones, okay. Well, I don't know what the hypnomatic does, but I want it, though. I'm gonna wait. Waiting for that thing. But for the time being, I wanna die. Sup, buddy? Ouch. Yeah, 16 moonstones when I only got one hit left till I die. Good luck with that. But now I am ready to head out once more into the dangerous world. So, what's my quick select like now? I slow the synthroids on there. I don't want them, though. Actually, no, you know, I do want them. Heavy Lancer will be there. And then the two weapons that I actually need to upgrade will be there. Yeah, that works out. So I can go up here now. And explore all of this. I do believe it is time to fast forward. Okay. Ow, shoot. Okay, the crystals in the desert are one thing. I am not doing this ever friggin' again. I mean, this is just too friggin' much. Like, no, not going back here, unless there's something else in this area. And of course, post a comment if there is something else, because I know that the desert had upgrade your weapons with the platinum bolts. He was in the desert area. If there's anything here, let me know. Otherwise, I am not going to be going back to this place ever again.
Hello? We've got more moonstones.
No, you have not.
What?
Existence is a lie. Sensations are illusions. Possessions are merely visions.
All right, I've got an illusion of some moonstones. I'll trade it for a vision of that hypnomatic part.
You have learned much, young one. Now bring me more moonstones, and riches shall be your reward.
Yeah, no. But how much money do I get for that, though? Blast. I want to try it, but yeah, damn it. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to go to the desert and get those crystals. Then I'm gonna come here and get the moonstones. You know, I'm gonna do it because I need the money. There's so much stuff I want to buy but can't. And I'll do it off camera, but like I'll show. I will do the collecting off camera, but I will turn in all the stuff on camera, if that makes sense. Regardless, see you guys in the next episode.